We have new details about another shooting in North Nashville tonight. Metro Police tell us the victim was shot while driving, and that victim is now in critical condition. This happened just after 10:30 last night. Police say the victim was driving down 26th Avenue near the Clarksville Pike intersection. That's when a man wearing a ski mask opened fire on their car. The victim was able to pull over and call for help. They are, again, still in critical condition tonight, but we know they're now stable.